don't know what's going on. It's super annoying though. Yeah, I super do not understand what's going on. There we go. There we go. I don't know why that took so long. I'm just gonna do this. There we go. Yeah, that was weird. Like, yeah, I don't know. That was super weird. Okay. Oh. Yeah, since it's the last one, I just drop all my stuff that I want, because it's not getting any lighter, obviously. There we go. Is this on? Yep. I was just making sure. So, yeah. Because it's like, this game is not as good as it used to be. Sorry, it just isn't. Like, if there was more mission variety, like, sure, I could see it being better, but I don't know, there's no mission variety. All it is go here, do this, go, then go there, do that, and it repeats. It's like they didn't even try. You know what I mean? It's like they didn't even frickin' try. I'm just gonna see if there's any, Oh, that vodka. Sepak Super, let go. There we go, I think that's it. Oops. So 18. There we go. Now I could sell them all and then break all these down. Already. already it's like that, Jesus. Like, this game obviously would be better if they didn't do that. Like, I think, yeah, I think, freaking, like, what? Okay, well, you're taking health damage on him. Yeah, I am. So, do I got. What do I have? Do I have, like, Nuka Cola or something? Jesus, my ear. Oh. I don't know. A Nuka-Cola something? No. So purified water it is. Oops, I took a Radex, I think. Oh well. I just wanna see if my stuff is still there. Oh, this is the wrong place anyways. So screw it. It's like right here. I think. Oh, this is the right train station. It's like, yeah, I don't know. I wanted to finish this, but like, I don't know what happened. Yeah, it's they're gone. Okay. It's like someone in that world can grab them, but who knows if anyone did. But it's not like freaking things didn't get wasted before. I don't know if I do. Just because, like, least according to the trophies, I'm like halfway through this game. And, like, I'm not saying this is a terrible game, but it's just like, I don't know. A little more mission variety would be nice. And there are a lot of better games. Okay, where are you going?
Run away!
And my weapon broke. Oh my. I really gotta remember to turn that stupid alarm off. Because I understand why it goes off, but goddamn. Because I have it on, but I don't know. It would be nice if you could just say turn off alarm and it would turn it off. Oh, great. I have almost nothing. Shouldn't he frickin' die too? Because he threw it right on. At his feet. So I'm probably gonna play this for 2 hours. Then play Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet for 2 hours. It's like I would probably keep playing this game if I didn't get Fatal Bullet, to be honest with you. Because even though I know Fatal Bullet isn't the best game in the world, it's better than this. But saying that, this game, like I'm kinda in the mood to play it. But that's not what I want. It's like a game that takes me like freaking months to beat. Like, I've been playing this for 1 month and still haven't beat it. Yep. Why is he naked? Seriously, why was he naked? Oh. What's the point of that?
Excited to hit the
Do
slopes.
you want to? I
Greetings. Do you have a plane ticket? No.
now I'm
You
having
did.
second thoughts. God damn it.
Greetings. Do you have a plane
If I
ticket?
want to send this
No
back,
plane ticket.
because I
Perfect.
want to, because I am having fun with this again, this game. I don't freaking know. God damn it. You know? And I got
Greetings Earth has been a great base down to the mountain to pray, up the mountain to stay. I like knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further. Don't forget to purchase a few cans. Never know when you need an edge. Don't forget to purchase a few cans. Never know when you need an edge. You should take up the raiding life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it.
Oops, how do I get out of here now? You know, I don't know what to do. If I should continue playing this or not. It's like, ow, something's showing me. Oops. Yeah, I don't. Yeah. I probably will keep it fine, sure. And just, and you do that because whoa, this. I don't know. I take the extremely heavy stuff. Jeez, four of them? See, look. So I have four of them, but only one costs nothing. See, this one has nothing on it. This one has nothing on it again. You could sell things to this guy again. That's why I could do that. Okay. I'm gonna try to do that. Like this has nothing in it. This has nothing in it. This has nothing in it. And this has nothing in it. So what I do is put the radar stuff in here. Oh, I can't put stuff. That's too. Okay, so I have to put it in there. How do I get rid of the power? I don't want it. Stupid power, I don't want you. Really, they have? It's like, yeah, I don't want them because they weigh so much and there are four of them. It's freaking retarded. but 2 hours a day for this game. Yeah, I probably won't get bored, tired of it like you did, that other time. If I just play for 2 hours per day. Because I think that's short enough where I won't mind it. All I want to know is how the hell do I get rid of the power armor and just leave it there? Does someone else need to claim it or something? Or what? Obviously something needs to happen, but I don't know what. That scream kinda scared me, to be honest. Because all of a sudden, freaking scream kind of came out of nowhere. Oops. Yeah, if you don't put any armor on the freaking thing, then your power suit is freaking useless. Your power armor, I mean. Yeah, I don't know why. Sometimes it's like, sometimes they don't fill with health, sometimes they do. I kinda don't understand. Is it in here? Okay. That's a little annoying, but okay. Rid of these goddamn power armors. Oh, can I stash the power armors in here. Where can I put the power armors and they'll stay? Stay here. You're taking 50 frickin' pounds. Because you're taking 50 pounds. Holy, I need to eat a drink. I didn't notice. It's just, I don't really look at that much. How do I scrap these frickin' power armors? Oops. Yes, I know I'm overcumbered, but it's these frickin' power armors. Like, you can't frickin' get rid of them. I'm actually underweight. She's freaking power armors. Leave me alone. No, I don't have any power armor. What the hell is overpowering me? I wish it would stop freaking smoking, man. I don't know, man. Like, it's just kind of annoying that apparently I do not matter. I think I'm gonna have a freaking search this up. How do I get rid of my stupid power armor? Yeah, I'm gonna really have a see that because I'm underweight. Seeing 195. And my thing is 130, but it says I'm. But it says I'm too heavy because these stupid power armors. How do I get rid of them? Okay, I'm gonna search it up. How do I get rid of power armors? Because this is starting to get really annoying. Fallout 76. Okay, found a Reddit thing. Of course, this is a fucking common problem. Drop item button. Okay. I'm gonna see if that freaking works. There we go. Frick. You mean long freaking power armors? I think it was because I was placing them and leaving. I had to drop them. Okay. Kinda confusing, but alright. I found it. And I'll probably forget that next time I freaking pick up a thing. So, yeah, I don't know if I will do that again. That being, with Halo, I don't know if I play that again. Well, solo, I don't know. But, cooperatively, most likely, yeah, I just don't know why that game is just, I find so bad in solo. I know people do like it. Yeah, oops. I pressed triangle. Yeah, next time I'll make like the things costless. In a weight. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, cost so much in weight. It's like, goddamn. Don't even know where I am. God, I remember getting lost in here. It wasn't fun. straitjacket. Okay. If I knew how to get down, that was. There we go. I wonder if all the enemies are going to respawn. An hour and 16 minutes. Oh, that was weird. What was that? Oh. Okay, it's up there. How do I get up there, though? Jumping over this. And probably going up here. There we go. Found the way. It wasn't too tricky. Oh shoot. Oh, it's just another freaking. Yeah, it's another freaking thing. Running freaking thing. Track or whatever. Oh, 1 second, my cheeks, gee. There we go. Yeah, my cheek was actually like right under where the mic was. It's like, are you serious? Okay then. I'm gonna have to mute the mic because I'm gonna bump the mic. Because I knew I was going to bump the mic, and yep, I was right. It's like, can I stop bitching like right under my. But that's why I liked the Platinums again. Just because I had just more freedom to do. Not that much more freedom, but. Like if I had a scratch, I could scratch it like. What this is, and I kind of be careful. What? Shitty, sure, guess. Okay, cool, I complete that. I'm, oops, I don't mean that. Fusion cells. What do you mean? Fusion cells take 0.005. Wait, how freaking weak is he? whatever. Coca-Cola Quantum. Guess. Just because it does freaking refill your health a lot. Right away, downloaded. You have a huge number of right away, so I will, put them in my stash. And so I don't have that huge. Like, well, 36 Rataways. Yeah, I have a freaking huge amount. Not as huge as it could be, though. Oh, shoot, I'm overweight. Didn't even notice. What am I overweight by? God damn it, I keep running into rocks or something. I'll probably do this, go to perks, get rid of this one, because I need to be on a team and I'm not. I keep doing that. I see it. It's on top of the bridge. Ouch. I think it is. Nope. Oh my. I give. I was. Yeah, that's an utter lie now. Ow. Because I said this was going to be my last stream of Fallout 76, and it's not. Like it otherwise. Is there anything in aid? Sure, it's not a huge amount, like only 1-2 pounds, but so I'm not gonna say no to that. Is there anything in ammo? Oh, there's f miss. There's a mini nuke. What the? There's three fusion cores. As for notes, go. I just lost so much weight. I'm gonna see if I could sell things, I guess. I guess this won't, but I am going for probably 2 hours, and 2 hours is sort out online. But then tomorrow I will kind of have a shorter thing. So I don't know. Yeah, what was with yesterday? I thought I was going to go out, I guess not. I don't know what that was about. Whatever, though. Why is a volunteer bot almost dead? Okay, now his health is going up. Okay. I don't know what that's about, but whatever. Yeah, he got some more, things, so I sold to him. I just need the. My box, my stash box, and it shouldn't be too far. Forget where it even is. There it is, I think. No, oh, it was. I don't know then. Wait, it is, I think. I remember that sign, anyways. But it is in here. God damn it. It's at a building with that. With one of those signs, maybe here? Yep. There we go. Okay. Oh, there it is. That I got a nuke quantum. I mean, not a nuke quantum, just a nuke. Nuke cola. Guess it don't end. I need to get rid of those dirty waters. I just have too many of 73. Freaking cry. I think that will even, I think, have even more space. Probably only about 2-3 pounds more, but I still take it. So I'm at 123. And then I need to do 52. 120, 119, or 120, I'm guessing. Jesus, I'm at 108. That's more than I thought. Okay, that was way more than I thought. Okay. Jesus. I just had to do quite a bit of inventory management. Jeez, I can some pickup. I know, I didn't know how close it was. Ah, one second, I didn't mean to do that. Sword Art Online, yeah. But that is cool. They're, I guess they're getting Kierno from, Sword Art Online. It's like, for people like him, obviously, that's cool. But I know a lot of people. Well, some people don't like him. I don't know about a lot. How about now? Oops. Could just fast travel, sure. Like, I probably can fast travel for free. For a bigger distance than other people without this world traveled perk. At least that's what I'm guessing. We're supposed to get on the top of the building. Okay, there we go. Anything? Oh, it's a pool hook. Okay, that was really weird. complete basic training. I have to do basic training. The army helmet. Oh. There is a loot. You could get a lot of freaking ammo. It's not very hard. There's gonna be quite a bit because this is an army base. I took Steam Pack. I don't know if this was worth coming back for, but whatever, I'll take it. Okay, only 3 more minutes till I stop. I could feel like going. Like it could go more, but It's just I wanna play that game being Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet. Oh yeah. Like I seen that. What is it? Oh, that there was a YouTube video like doing ninja, like they bought Ninja's frickin' monitor from Alienware. I don't know why. Like, I don't know. Is this whole ninja thing? It's like, okay, he's popular, sure, but like, I don't know, man. It's just like, well, it's just the games he plays was not for me. Like Fortnite and yeah, he plays Fortnite and I don't know what else. But it's just that game, like, I'm not saying it's a bad game because I don't like it. That doesn't automatically mean it's a bad game because I don't like it. But, yeah, it's just not a game for me. I don't know. There's obviously going to be people that disagree with me and say that game is awesome. How can you not like it? But I don't know. I just don't. Well, I think I don't like it because like I don't like competitive games and like some people get way too into it. It's like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just kind of a pleb, not caring if I'm good or bad at a game, really. I don't know, it's like, just don't, like, if I'm bad at a game, that sucks, obviously, but I'm not gonna cry over it. Maybe that's, I don't know, maybe that's a bit too harsh, but whatever. It's like, I don't know. When I was younger, sure. Like, because obviously, I am not like I was now when I was younger. It's like, I'm not trying to say I'm the smartest person in the world because I'm not. I know I'm not. But it's like, I don't know. It's like, that's just really childish to me, I think.
Uniform issued.
Presenting yourself to match the sergeant is, oh yeah, he's upstairs. Okay. Oh wait, what's this? Take that. Take that. It's like, I don't know. Oh. How do I crouch? There we go. Yeah, for some reason, I forgot to crouch. How to crouch, I should say. Oh. Please exit the terminal. Oh, I shoot the target. Where even are the targets to begin with? Oh. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Holy cow, how fast do I need to be? It's like boom, 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 boom. Like, I just need to be I just need to be way too quick. See, I need to be way too quick, and I was just really finicky. I don't know why. I hate it. This is the death of me. This is the death of me. How did I? Oh, I did it. I freaking did it. Holy cow. I'm gonna probably do this, then make this my last thing. My last quest. How do I even get in there? On the other side? Oh no. Oh, you have to listen to their frickin' things? Oh, I didn't. I thought you could just... How do I interrogate them, though? Okay.
Was there anything else, sir or madam? I love America.
Evident. Okay. No, I need to eat. See, they try to something different here, but they fall flat on their face. That's kind of sucks. I have 140. I'm guessing all that is mostly just junk. Oh, you know what? I'm just running around. If I do it this one time, if I can't do it this one time, I'm just running around. It's like, for that one, I don't know what I would do, really. It's like I am gonna do, like, everyone wrong, because fuck it. Because you have a, if you can just do it in so little time, and well, not that little, but you know what I mean? What is this? Oh, I... Okay, the game somehow frickin' knows. Oh no, it's because I didn't do this one. Okay. That's why do I ever do this? I just suck at it so much. Yeah, I know how to do it. I don't know why I can't do that. Holy, before I even got on the thing, I fell. There we go, holy. That was. That was just. That was something. Complete the live fire exercise. Oh, great. Where the hell is that? I can't really do that when I'm getting freaking my dick sucked by these stupid retards. Want these things? Oh. Oh my.
Nearly on the other side. Drop a stem and dig in. It's about to get funky.
Okay, do I have... Don't say... Oh my god, the next round. How many rounds are there? is probably the last time I do this. Cause that guy, level 22. Oops. I didn't have to do that, oh well. I know I've won a little longer than 2 hours because of this quest, but oh well. I'm getting an issued ID.
Feel free to hit the courses again anytime you feel you need to hone the blade a bit.
Oops. How far away is that? Quite far, but yeah, I'm gonna end it there and switch over to what is it? Oh yeah, freaking Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet, because yeah, 2 hours. I mean, yeah, 2 hours is the cutoff point for this game. Because, yeah, I'm feeling... It's like... Yeah, I'm feeling like, okay, that's enough. I wish I could play it more, but... Oh well. I'm guessing it froze. Oh, whatever. I guess. Yeah, it froze, but oh well. Yeah, I thought this was gonna be my last one, and probably not. Well, because I don't know, yeah, probably won't be. But I only play for like 2 hours. The thing was, I played for this game, I played for too long in a short span of time. It's like I was fed up with the game. That's what I do a lot of the time, and it finally worked. Exiting the world. So, yeah, I guess I'll do that. But anyways, I'm gonna hop over to Sword Art Online, Fatal Bullet, so I won't say goodbye. I'll just be 5 or 10 minutes. And see until then, I guess. I'll upload this and the other thing. So it may take a little longer than 10 minutes just because I've retitled it and everything. But oh well. But anyways, I'm gonna end this stream now. Press the share button, and then there we go.